Good morning, one and all. I am Ashwini, working as GIS scientist in EMPRI. The Center for Lake Conservation Division in EMPRI has taken up a project entitled Sustainable Conservation Strategies for the Water Bodies of Mysore Nanjangud Local Planning Area in November 2013, which was funded by Center for Infrastructure, Sustainable Transportation and Urban Planning, that is SISTUP IISC Bangalore. The study aims to achieve the strategies to be adopted in planning and management of urban water bodies, which are vulnerable to various kinds of pollutions, encroachments, threats, degradation of water quality, biodiversity, changes in land use pattern, degradation in the catchment area, drainages, and problems faced by the water bodies. The study was completed and the report was submitted in the year 2016. As part of study, I have worked on land use pattern and hydrology, and I am here to present the same. The main objective of my investigation is to identify the land use land cover changes between the years 1990 and 2015, and the study and to study the hydrology profile and to document the changes in the drainage system from 1990 to 2015 using GIS. The study area is located in the Mysore district of Karnataka state. It covers Mysore city corporation, part of Mysore taluk and part of Nanjangudu taluk. And the study area is spread over 275.94 square kilometers. A total of 55 villages were covered under the study area. The hydrology and the land use land cover study has been carried out by using remote sensing and GIS techniques along with field verification. The software used to execute the study are QGIS, ArcGIS and ADAS. The road network was prepared from the topo sheets 57D11, 57D12 of 1:50,000 scale for the year 1970, and the changes in the road network was prepared from the satellite imageries with reference to Google imageries for verification. Since the road network also plays an important role in affecting water bodies, roadmap of 1970 is compared with 2015 roadmap. Over last 45 years, density of the road has increased. It is observed that most of the unmetalled roads have been converted into metal roads, and many new unmetalled roads are constructed in the whole study area. One national highway and four state highways are passing through the study area, and a ring road is constructed in the study area. It is also noted that many water bodies have been encroached and polluted due to construction of roads. The lake Hebbalakatte and Hajjayana Kere is now non-existing because of developmental activities along the road, and the lakes Tippayana Kere, Vasakatte are 5% encroached due to the construction of ring road, and the lake Mandakalli Kunte is encroached due to the layout formation. For land use land cover study, Landsat data was downloaded from US GS website. For the year 1990, 2000 and 2015, visual interpretation technique was followed for classifying the images into land use land cover classes. Land use land cover maps are prepared for the year 1990, 2000 and 2015. While comparing land use land cover map, it is observed that agriculture land is decreasing, at the same time built up area has increased. The agriculture land has decreased from 167 square kilometer to 114.54 square kilometer, and the built up area has increased from 50 square kilometers to 103 square kilometers in last 25 years. In 1990, 1.6% of area is covered by water bodies. In 2000, it is decreased by 1.49%, and in 2015, it is further decreased by 1.47%. In the entire study area of 275.94 square kilometers, 106 water bodies are identified, among which 69 water bodies are existing and 37 water bodies are non-existing. The topo sheets were scanned and georeferenced by ArcGIS, and the water bodies and drainages were digitized from the topo sheets using QGIS software. After digitization, the drainages were classified into different orders. All the drainages flowing in the study area are seasonal except sixth order drains, that is Kabini River. It is also found that 21 drainages are non-existing, among which most of our first order drainages, which are mostly near Ebal industrial area and near Nanjangudu city. 25 drainages are continuity broken because of anthropogenic activities like development of layouts, agricultural use, etc., which are present mostly in the western part of the study area. These are most of our first order drainage. Sewage is flowing in 127 drainages, which are present mostly in the Mysore city area. From the above study, it is concluded that growth of the city is rapid in Mysore taluk. Many new roads are constructed and layouts are being formed at the periphery of the city. The construction of ring road and building of many new roads has encouraged the formation of new layouts and buildings. The land use land cover change analysis for last 25 years indicated that there is almost 20% decrease in the agricultural area, and at the same time built up has increased. The built up area has increased from 72 square kilometers in 2000 to 103 square kilometers in 2015. The built up area has expanded rapidly with a period of last 15 years. Thank you.